closet or anything. Okay? What basically we do in our society, or what basically we want, is cross-function. Like suppose, if backend developer is not there, so frontend developer is going to cross the hat and he is going to work in the backend. If tester is not there, then developers are going to do the testing. Okay, that's why I asked in the very beginning, how many of you think that developers do the testing now? They all do. Okay, now we can't say that tester will become a developer. Can we say? We can, because the one who is doing testing is also a full stack developer. Okay, so basically full stack developer means what? Who knows to work on each and every field. Okay, am I clear with this, full stack developer? Now let me ask you one very interesting question. Now just suppose, just imagine that you all are managers and all, you all are hiring some people. Okay? You all imagine that? Guys, pay attention from that side, I'm getting distracted. Okay. Now just imagine that you all are HR manager or someone or something, and you're going to hire someone, okay? You have two options. First one is a 10-year experience. Okay, he holds the 10 years of experience in backend development, that is server side coding. Okay, he has worked with a lot of servers. Let it be any Microsoft server, DB2, Apache, anything. He has worked with every one of them. Okay? But on the other hand, you have a 2 years experience, full stack development, just 2 years. Means what? He has hardly worked with 2-3 servers. He knows front end, back end, and everything. That's what is his skills. Whereas the back end one is a professional, is a highly professional in his field. Now you have hired both of them. It comes to the salary type. Now what? Whom you are going to pay more? So just raise your hands, those who are going to pay more to the full stack developer. Let me repeat, he has 2 years of experience and the server side developer has 10 years of experience. Yes. Still one is there. Raise your hand straight if you are going to pay more to the full stack developer. Okay. Others, you all are in the backend developer? Yes? Yes or no? Okay. So see, let me tell you one thing. If you ever come into a situation like this, nowadays always full stack developers are paid more than any single skill developer. First of all, single skill are not required because we are not working on waterfall methodology anymore. Right? We are working on agile. And agile is very versatile. So over here we don't need any single skill developer. Okay? So that's why full stack developers are always paid more. Now there is full stack developer, then there is mean stack, then there is multi stack. How many of you already know the skill set required to be a full stack Java developer? Okay, let me help you out. So basically it starts from the front end. From the front end side, you should know few languages like HTML, CSS, Bootstrap, and Angular Script, Angular or React, anything. Okay? Even you can go for Angular.js, no problem. Then for the backend side, you should know any one server. Okay, let it be any server with which you are comfortable with, Apache, Tomcat, MySQL, any server. Okay? Then for database,